Isn't that the Tupac and Janet movie? What about Poetic Injustice? That Jim Stewart and Robert Mitchum both die within a day of each other. And once again, bad boy Robert Mitchum doesn't get any airtime. I can just see him looking. Now, Robert Mitchum said that when he first got out to California, he kind of ran a little wild, wound up in jail a few times, but wound up making a real hero out of himself. And I guess unless that guy that he broke his ribs when he asked him for an autograph is talking to you, but I still like Robert Mitchum. And I bet you guys are thinking just while we were doing that last song, especially when we start off with a Natasha Bedingfield song, that these guys are going to do a Robert Mitchum tune tonight. Well, Jeff Halleck on the harmonica. Woo!